I hope you have a great Christmas so far and a really great new year. This is only a quick video. I've been thinking about for a while now about spreading my wings, trying out different systems. And the other week I thought well, if I'm going to try different systems, why don't I put a challenge to myself about running 12 different systems throughout the year, which is equal as one a month. And I thought that's a pretty good idea for me to do, to see if I could run 12 different systems throughout this next year. That's probably a fair few of them. It'll probably be just a few sessions long, something like that. Others may be a bit longer, but already I've got the Fire Top Mountain that I will be running. That will be the first game I'll be running in the new year. So I'll be running this, and quite big, obviously. So I mean, I'll probably do that in four parts, something like that. So I'll do part one and then leave it for a little while and then do another session. I'll be using the pre-made characters for it as well, but that's coming up in the next few weeks. I'll be running that. It says four characters, but I'll probably four players, but I'll probably end up with five would be okay. I probably won't make hardly any adjustments to it. I'll just see how things go, but that's the first game I'll be running. I'll be running a few more, obviously Lone Wolf and the other one, Faith. So that's the three, at least in this quarter. I've got to think of another one, so it might be the Shadowrun RPG. And probably just run the introductory adventure food fight. That before in the first part of the year. In the second, after that, yeah, possibly, I don't know, we'll be just starting to have a look through this. And it's this one. I'm going to run a session of an adventure of. I think there's probably an adventure in this. So if there is, I'll run that. If not, I'll see if I can come up with something. That should be fun. And there's plenty of others that I would like to run as well throughout the year. But I've also got the miniatures, so I'm going to start buying that at some point. So yeah, that's the plan, is run 12 games throughout this 2016. I'm hoping I'll be able to achieve this, maybe even surpass it. I don't know. It does seem it's a challenge for me. So I thought, yeah, that this would be really a great thing to do. It'd just give me experience to do with different systems. And even if I don't achieve it, at least I would have played a fair few different systems through and run different systems throughout this next year, which will build up my confidence at the moment. I really want to start building up my confidence with things. I'm taking an English course, so hopefully over time my writing will improve and improve. And I'll be able to, in the end, run a game at the Gaming Expo. I'm considering it. I'm not exactly sure yet. It'd be a maybe at the moment. My confidence, it still is not there yet. But hopefully I'll run something. I may have built up my confidence enough. I'll probably make a decision by the end of April. And just see from there, but it might be just as I tried before, actually last year, with just the flag system, possibly. because I was considering that running summit last May at the convention, and it never works out. So, and that would have been with the flag system sort of thing. But this year, maybe I may run summit. I'll just have to see if things go. Anyway, thanks for watching. This is my last video, obviously, until January. Obviously, I've got plenty of stuff coming up. Some more RPG content, which I'm gonna do more than I have been in the past, hopefully. Just loads of miniature stuff to come up with, including the Alice in Wonderland miniatures and some bolt action Germans that I'm painting up there at the moment. So yeah, plenty happening and stuff, and hopefully by the end of this year I would have at least one of the RPGs or even the war game thing worked on enough for it to be play tested. At the moment, obviously, as I said before, the card basing is being halted until I got the one that's co-creating to do some work on it, and then we can just progress with it together and hopefully get it to play test. So I've also got the wargaming thing that I'm working on. I'll probably do a bit more on that soon, probably after into the new year at some point in January. I'll do that, and I've actually come up with another crazy idea the last couple of days. So this is another thing. Basically, I was thinking about remember a show called Scrap Heap Challenge. I was thinking, why can't I do that as a sort of a war game as such, a sort of board game sort of thing. Premise where people can make their own combat vehicles and battle it out in arenas, which I thought, yeah, that'd be interesting. So I'd be going through a load of scrap and stuff like that. So things can be pretty unstable, so it's something about an instability sort of thing. To especially your first game with it, and then you become more stable as you make improvements and things with them. So it'd be sort of like maybe one or two people in these machines fighting it out for the pleasure of people in this arena. So I was considering that. I don't know, probably something's been done with that before, but I think it'd be an interesting idea that it could work on it at some point. But I've literally only come up with it a couple of days ago, so I mean, I just thought it'd be interesting to take the Scrap Heap Challenge sort of thing and just adapt it where you're fighting it out in these vehicles you've built yourself using this literally scrap that people have thrown away. So you're all in this, you know, great big scrap heap. You've got yourself your garage each to do with your clan or whatever it's going to end up the crew, and you're building stuff from scrap, which is going to be quite random, finding different bits and bobs. So it could include even flying machines, I just don't know yet. Just a very rough idea. I'm not sure how I'm going to go about it, but I think, yeah, be interesting idea. Anyway, thanks for watching, and till next time.